We talked about microbursts, so I'm going to explain to you what a microburst is, okay? We have that evaporative cooling, we have the thunderstorm. I really want to focus on the thunderstorm here. And what this is not showing you is the updraft, okay? So everything goes all up into the thunderstorm, gets pulled up, it gets heavy, gets dense here. Cooler air gets heavy, so then it comes crashing down, cool air falls and accelerates, all right? Big time, and that's what you've seen with those microbursts. And not only do they come crashing down the ground, the air gets hits the ground and gets forced and spread outward, right? We're talking gusts can get up to 150 miles per hour. That's why Sasha talked about that they can bring down planes with these microbursts. We see them up to 65 for the day today. They hit the ground, they spread out, and that's why you see all these downed trees everywhere. This is a wet microburst. There's dry microbursts and wet microbursts. Wet microbursts bring down the rain with it, and we saw plenty of rain today.